Hi, I'm Zuzana Prokoska with Sail Magazine, and I'm here at the Annapolis International Boat Show 2015. I'm on the Hanze 315. Now, in a world where boats are getting bigger and bigger, it's really nice to get a 31-footer, which makes a perfect family cruising boat. You know what you get with Hanze? It's a solid cruising boat, and this one actually has some really fun features. For a 31-footer, you got twin wheels and a great walk-through cockpit, and you even have a small traveler. And that's kind of a new thing on boats that are this size. You can also get this as a tiller boat, but frankly, this is perfect with the twin wheels. This is a great boat to sail, especially single-handed. So you can take it out on an afternoon when you just want to go out and you can't get anybody to go with you, because this is a self-tacking jib. So nothing is easier than sailing with the twin wheels. Everything's led to the cockpit, and then of course the self-tacking jib. You're going to have fun for a couple of hours, come back, put it away, and you're done. I love this cockpit. It's got all the features of a big boat on a little 31-footer. So first of all, everything's close at hand. You got the twin wheels and you can reach the winches from both. It has a German main sheet system, and the instruments on both sides from B&G. The chart plotter's on the port side. Now, for entertaining, you've got this table that actually folds out and it'll easily seat 4 to 6 people for cocktails. The walkthrough is really easy between the companionway and the drop-down transom, so you have easy water access, and you have a split backstay so you can walk through easily, but it's also adjustable on the port side. Now, this is a very beamy boat for a 31-footer, but it comes with a high-aspect single rudder and 2 keel configurations. Now, down below, it's hard to believe that this is a 31-footer. There is so much room, lots of light, lots of good air. It comes in a couple of interesting configurations, especially here in the V-berth, which is considered the owner's cabin. If you're just a single couple, you can actually get this bulkhead more open, and then the bed comes all the way to here. Now, you can configure this one a couple of different ways because of these sliding platforms. You can have a full bed or a Pullman down the starboard side. Now, down here we have some really nice features. First of all, a galley that is very workable with a 2-burner stove and a top-loading fridge. And then some pretty good storage actually between food and dishes. There's some good storage here and here. And over here, this is something almost really, you know, not seen anymore on these boats, which is an actual nav station. All right, it is aft facing because the salon settee actually serves as the seat. There's some room for instrumentation. You could potentially even mount a TV here on this bulkhead that you can see from the salon. And then also, this is an enormous head. Lots of storage space down there. There's even a little cubby where you can sit down. Lots of really good headroom and an overhead hatch, which is really important on a head so you can let all the steam out of it. Some really good features and a nice, easy companionway, not crazy ladder stuff. If you're looking for a boat that is perfect for weekending for a young family, or even for beer can racing on a Wednesday, or really a boat that you can single hand anytime, I think you really can't beat the Hanze 315.